to Fishing Sim World Career Mode. Like all pros, you will start out in the amateur ranks, where you can choose to fish the disciplines that interest you the most. The events are split into bass, carp, and predator, and you are free to join or leave any of these tours as you wish throughout your career. As you compete in the events, you will earn tour points and prize money, as well as gaining followers. The more followers you have, the more interested different sponsors will become in signing you up for endorsement deals. The tour points you earn from events are added up throughout the season. Finish high enough in the end of the season rankings, you may be eligible to move up to the pro league. Sponsorship contracts can be for varying lengths and worth different amounts. It is possible to negotiate a better deal, but you do run the risk of putting off a potential sponsor. Meeting sponsorship goals will not only keep your sponsors happy, but will also earn you bonuses that are added to the prize money you win from tournaments. Together, these give you your overall career earnings, which will continue to grow with the more success you have. For each discipline, you have a tournament jersey, where the brand logos of your sponsors are worn with pride. The primary sponsor will be displayed most prominently on the front of your jersey. You can change the base colors of your jerseys at any point throughout your career. Perform well enough and you may be invited to join the elite division. This is where the best of the best compete for the ultimate in angling glory. Hi there, and welcome to the next event on the tour. With prize money and tour points up for grabs, there's a lot at stake for each of our competitors. So let's take a look at the rules ahead of today's competition.